As your design starts to get more and more layers, as you add more graphics and text to it, it can be a little bit difficult to find a specific one you're looking for, even if you have named your layers with sensible names. Luckily, there's an easy way in Photoshop for you to select one layer that you're looking for without having to read through every single layer in your layers palette to find it. This is called the Layer Auto Select, which is in with the Move tool. So for example, if I go up to the top, I click on my Move tool, and then in the options bar at the top, there's a little box which says Auto Select. If I tick that box and then make sure in the drop-down next to it I've got Layer selected, and then click Show Transform Controls the other side of that, I can now click anywhere on my design and it will select that layer for me. So I don't need to look through my layers palette to find it. I can just change things and select them by clicking. Once you've got your layer selected, untick the Auto Select tool, and now you can move it about as you need to. If you want to select everything in a group rather than a layer, for example, if I want to select all of my text, up in the top options bar, I'm going to click Auto Select again, and then in the drop down, I'm going to click Group. And now when I click on the text, instead of just selecting the word that I click on, it selects my whole group, which means I can move the whole thing together. If I change this back to Auto Select Layer and click off the text and then back on, now it's only selecting the individual words rather than the whole thing. Switch back to group, click on the text, and the whole group is selected.